Nicholas is coming up with a lot of things.
Step into a Saturday morning cartoon.
What the? Castlevania?
And all heroes for the first person roguelike adventure.
What the heck? Enter a high Saturday morning cartoon. Okay, that sounds fun. Yeah, that does look like something from the 80s.
But it won't be easy. Treacherous tombs and
why is the pitch a Saturday morning cartoon? Is it the animation? The art style? What?
During each run, you can find treasure.
Is it because it's like a team player kind of game? I mean, it's like because it's fantasy? Because that used to be a thing back then.
Share the adventure in online co-op.
Done.
Drop in and out at any time as you face the many perils ahead. By the power of teamwork.
Oh, yeah, I did think it kind of looked like He-Man or something like that. Yeah.